Hey, this is Nevermore of the Nevermore.com, guys. Coming to you with an amazing live, all right? Five, not one, not two, not three, not four, but five topics that you can use to go live and cash in, all right? Five live topics to cash in right now. All right, number one, guys, are you ready? I know it's pretty early, I should say, and a lot of people are like at church and things like that, but I'm at a game with Tezzy Bear. He's putting in that work, Black Ops DC, all right, and we're excited, but I wanted to jump on here because I've had so many people inbox me lately to ask me, how are you monetizing your Instagram? How are you doing this? How are you monetizing your Facebook? And so I wanted to jump on here and give five topics to go live to cash in. All right, number one, you need to do interviews of your past clients or customers. Just reach out to them and say, hey, I know you worked with me in the past. I would love to do an interview so my clients and other future clients can see what we did together. We can have a full live conversation so they can ask us questions. What is that doing? That's building up your audience. That's building up your trust. And it's showing your authority in your niche. All right. It's doing a lot of things at one time because you want to show up every single day for your audience. So if you can go live with a past customer, that is giving you clout. That's showing that you know what you're doing. That's letting other people know that, oh my gosh, this person already worked with them or purchased from them. So why wouldn't I, right? I know me personally, I go live with some of my clients. I just did an interview with one of my favorite clients, the credit lady. And that live alone made me thousands of dollars just because other people got to see from someone else's perspective, not just mine, on what I do. All right. I hope that makes sense. The number two topic to go live about to earn cash. You ready? I'm just looking at my notes, guys. It's do an app review. All right. Go online. Look at some of your favorite apps you're using. Check out the Google Play Store. Check out the App Store on your iPad. Right. And go live about that particular app. Did you like it? Did you not like it? What didn't you like? Right. So you go live and tell people about the app. And then you upload that particular live on your YouTube channel. You see? Now you become an influencer. Very, very easy, guys. Very, very easy. And then what can you do? You can become an affiliate of that particular app. So when you do go live, you can tell them, hey, say this particular thing in the comments so I can get you the link so you can download the app as well. That's how you can earn money from going live, doing an app review, and telling them where to click to get the app as well. Perfect. Super, super simple, guys, but it's being very direct, it's being intentional, and it's telling people what to do, all right? Number three, you can do a book review. You can review your own book. You can review your favorite book. You can suggest books. For example, one of my favorite books is by Coach Stormy, The 9 Laws of Success. I love it. It's amazing. And I'm willing to do a book review. Hi, boo-boo. I'm willing to do a book review for it. And you will go live doing the book review, letting people know what you're reading, getting them interested. What is that doing? That's showing people what you do, how you change your mindset. And if it's a funny book, it doesn't matter. You just want to make sure you're being very authentic, giving your real opinion, not being fake just to get likes or comments, things like that. But give a real review of the book. And it's a very, very, very great tool. All right? Awesome. Number four, the fourth topic to go live about to cash in, event coverage. What does that mean? That means when you're at these networking events, when you're out and about, go live. Show the audience where you are. Show people what you're doing, who you're talking to. Interview people while you're in the room. They'll get on there 9 times out of 10 if you have a nice following, especially if you're kind of like in the same niche, I should say. Interview them while you're at the event. People love stuff like that. All right. Number five, behind the scenes. What does that mean? That means go show people. For example, I went live sharing my screen, showing my audience how I did a website. I walked them through the process. I showed them how to upload pictures. I showed them how to find content, how to find popular products. I did all of that live on Facebook, sharing my screen. And that is behind the scenes as to how I run my digital agency or how I service my clients. So that's one way. You can show your office space. You can walk around. You can just do behind the scenes. Show people how you make your money. Show people how you run your business. And they will be excited. People love the inside scoop, all right? That's what you're doing, giving them an inside scoop. And always, always, at the end of every single topic that I just gave you, make sure you're telling your audience how to contact you, all right? Make sure you're telling them exactly what to do. Click the link in my bio. Drop an emoji below. Inbox me this to get that. All right, make sure you're giving them a call to action. That way you can contact them later, you build a relationship, and you can make money. All right, this is Nevermore. I hope this was amazing for you. I hope this gets your mind going. And if you need help branding yourself or building your website this week, I have about 4 spots open. So inbox me the number 4 and I'll jump in your inbox and we can talk and get you on board. Amazing. And so that's what I do. I build websites. I do online stores. I help you brand you. So if you have a business and you're struggling, you need help. Oh, that was great information. You're so welcome. All right. Let's talk this week to see how we can get you going. All right. Amazing. So Nevermore here of thenevermore.com. Have a great day.